which is in Whitefield. We are, you know, doing some essential, we've come for some essential work here. A few things to pick up and for household goods and all. And now plan is to have dinner at a very favorite place of ours, that's Nando's. We'll get inside, but we just wanted to show the mall to you. Whenever you come to visit Bangalore, do visit this mall. It's a huge mall, lot of places to shop, lot of places to dine. There are live music performances mostly. There are mostly live performances that happens here as well. It's basically a very happening place, and I think the crowd is also increasing. So last time we had been here, I think the crowd was very thin.
Yeah.
Now it's like looking normal. People
Nando's
have started.
It's also almost full.
Yeah, Nando's is just behind my back. So we are going to get inside. This is a favorite place, I mean good hangout place. Normally you can just come for a cup of coffee. Lot of options, lot of places to shop also. So today we're done with our work. We had to pick up some stuff and now we will go to Nando's. We'll catch you there. Nando's. The place, as usual, is a favorite amongst I think many people. So Sunday evening, it was expected to be crowded. Almost, it's 90% full right now. So thankfully, we did not have to wait. We got a seat. We have also placed our order. So there are a lot of options in Nando's that you can have. There are salads. There are different veg options, but we don't even look at those in the menu. We straight away go for the peri peri grilled chicken. So this place is special, very very special for the grilled chicken. So and that is served with the peri peri sauce. So it's just awesome. If you are a chicken lover, you will no doubt love it. And with the grilled chicken, you can take a 1/4 portion, you can take a half portion, you can take a full portion. I think for two people, half chicken is more than enough. With that, they usually give you sides like corn and garlic bread, veggies. There are different sides option as well. And you can take drinks as well. So unfortunately, I don't have the physical menu card with me. I couldn't show you the menu options because it's all contactless dining now, which is good in a way.
Yes,
less touch.
Tell me.
So Mr. Roy is patiently waiting for his peri peri grill. He loves this Nando's. So if he keeps me happy, I usually bring him here. So
is this your treat?
This is my treat. So usually if I have to bribe him to do something, I usually tell him that we'll go to Nando's. You do this thing for me. There are a number of offers going on, as you can see, but we are not interested in these offers, honestly. We are only interested in this, which is a grilled chicken. There is some offer here as well. So our drinks are here. We are waiting for the main course now. So we've taken two drinks. I usually take this one whenever I come here. This is called Madeira Red. So this is made with pomegranates, and the other one is refreshment. This is lemon juice with mint leaves, which is also very very refreshing. So we'll start off with that, and desperately waiting for the main course as well. Strangely, I've never tried all these options ever. Whenever I've come to Nando's, I've always gone with the, you know, peri peri grilled chicken. There are interesting options here as well. Sometimes maybe we'll try a burger or a wrap, chicken rice. Good options here as well. Peri chicken naan looks interesting. Why don't we ever try those?
No, we'll definitely try some other day, not today.
What we always go for is, we straight away come to this page, we hardly check the other options. We try this peri peri chicken. So you have a quarter chicken. If you're just one person, I think that's enough. I'll show you the portion size when it comes. We usually go for half chicken and one regular side. So this is usually what we offer. Sides, we went for wedges today. Here are the options. Here it is. Here are the options: chips, wedges, spicy rice, corn on the cob. I love this corn on the cob also. You can take extra sides with the half chicken. They'll give one side, but you can always add extra. Garlic bread is also a good option. We've gone for wedges today. That was sir's choice, so we've gone for that. And the portion is so full that you'll never leave hungry. You'll be more than satisfied. There's soft drinks option, but again, I prefer going for their signature drinks. These are the designer drinks which I go for, and go for normal soft drinks as well. But we've gone for Madeira Red, as I said, pomegranate lemonade, and we've gone for refreshment. These are the options: fruity flavored mocktails, basically fruit mocktails, and these are very, very refreshing. Desserts are also good. This is my favorite. This is vanilla ice cream with pineapple. This is my favorite. Chocolate cake is also there, and there's a cheesecake also, which is also something I really love. So we'll order dessert later. And these are the different versions of the peri-peri sauce that you can order. Depending on your preference, they will customize. If you really love spicy, then you can go for extra hot. If you don't like it very spicy, but still like somewhat spicy, then hot. Mild is not very spicy, so we've gone for mild because not in a mood to have very spicy. Also, there is plenish and lemon and herb option. So whichever is your favorite, you can go for that. So the food has arrived. This is a quarter chicken with sides, which is wedges. As you can see, the portion is really, really good. It is so yummy. And this is another quarter chicken. This is something they've got free actually, because once you have meals here, you accumulate points. So I had some points and I have redeemed that, and I've got this additional with this complimentary. And this is the size that we've gone for. So I think this is yummy, and it's time to dig in. We'll have and we'll share the test of the food. But you have to come here to actually understand. It'll be very difficult for me to explain. We really love this peri peri grilled chicken, and I'm sure you'll love it. It's a beautiful taste. It's not spicy. It tastes awesome.
How is the food?
Awesome. Very difficult to copy this. Just like KFC has its own signature taste, I think this is heavenly. So it's a very soft, succulent chicken, but what enhances the taste is a very, very sauce. Just awesome. See the look on his face when he has the first bite of peri peri.
It's yummy. It's amazing.
And we'll keep coming here again and again and again. We'll keep accumulating chilies and redeeming them. And if you're wondering what this table is, they've kept one extra table just to avoid coming close to our table and maintaining the social distance. Yeah. So very good arrangement. No concern with safety whatsoever, although it's crowded. So if you are still concerned, better avoid Saturdays and Sundays, I would say. But whatever they could do, from measuring fever to getting your hands sanitized, cleaning tables, they're doing everything that they can to